In this activity, we shall demonstrate the working of a pinhole camera. A pinhole camera is a simple camera without a lens. It is effectively a light-proof box with a tiny aperture on one side, the so-called pinhole. Light from a scene passes through the aperture and projects an inverted image on the opposite side of the box. For this activity, we have used the pinhole camera and a candle as the image source. We shall place the pinhole camera near the candle and try to project the inverted image on the opposite side of the camera. We have positioned the pinhole camera to a particular height so that it is aligned with the light source and the clear image can be projected on the other side of the pinhole camera. As you can see, an inverted image of the candle is projected on the opposite side of the box. The butter paper on the opposite side of the camera acts as a screen which captures the inverted image.